During debugging, programmers need to check code step by step with their intended specification in mind, which is usually time and effort consuming. In this video, we introduce a feedback-based debugger, Microbat, which records the execution traces of a buggy program, enable programmers to provide feedback on the trace steps, and recommend the suspicious steps back to the programmers. Microbat treats programmers' feedback as partial specification. It analyzes program information along with the feedbacks to recommend the suspicious steps. Giving a recommended step, programmers can further provide a new feedback, leading to the recommendation of a new step. The process continues until the bug is found. Microbat supports four types of feedback: correct step, wrong variable value, wrong pass, and unclear. Correct step means the step is executed in correct country flow and all the variables visible in this step are with correct value. Wrong variable value means that some variables in these steps are of wrong value. Wrong pass means that the step should not be executed. Unclear means the programmer is not confident to make any of the above feedback on the step. Generally, Microbat recommends step based on three aspects. Simple causality analysis aims to recommend a suspicious step by analyzing dynamic data and control flow in the buggy program. Loop pattern analysis aims to summarize and learn the recurring step pattern so that Microbat can skip more steps to speed up the fault localization progress. Clarity inference aims to recommend a step with more abstract semantics when the programmer is not confident in the correctness of a step. After configuring the debugging settings such as the main class in the project, a click the Start button starts to build the trace of the target program. The recorded trace will be presented in trace view. The steps are organized in tree structure. The parent-child relation conforms to the step-in relation in traditional debugger. A click of a step can highlight the corresponding code in Java editor, and its detail will be shown on feedback view. Feedback view shows four types of feedback: correct step, wrong variable values, wrong pass, and unclear. When a step is checked, feedback view lists its reading and writing variables and a snapshot of the program state. Once the feedback is provided, the program can click Find button for recommendation. Now we show how to use Microbat to find a non-trivial bug in practice. Given an expression such as 1 minus 1 plus 2 minus 1, the target program aims to pass it into a correct value. It passes the expression by iteratively replacing the most inner pair of brackets with its value. For example, the expression 1 minus 2 plus 2 minus 1 will be reduced into expression 1 minus 3 minus 1. When the expression is reduced into 1 without any bracket, it is evaluated as a return result. However, given a complicated expression like this, it returns a wrong value of 6 instead of the corrected 10. We start with the fault observable step at the end of the trace. Let's choose this step. There is three variables. The virtual variable is a return variable from the massive invocation. The step writes the value variable whose value is different from our expected 10. Clearly, the bug comes from the invocation. So we select the virtual variable and the value variable, providing a wrong value variable feedback. Click the button, Microbat analyzes the data flow and recommends this step. Now we can select the value variable and get a new recommendation. We find that given expression 5 plus 1, the evaluate simple formula method returns 6, so the method is correct. Considering the value variable is incorrect, the expression value must be wrong. Hence, we select it and ask for a new recommendation. Now Microbat recommends this step, which aims to construct a new expression from the replaced sub-expression in the most inner bracket. For example, given an expression of 4 plus 1 plus 1, after 4 plus 1 is replaced with 5, this step will construct a new expression 5 plus 1. We find that the expression is correctly constructed. Given that the expression variable is incorrect, its wrong value must be propagated from the red variables. After checking the context, we think the value variable should be wrong, so we selected it and asked Microbat for recommendation. Similarly, we can provide wrong variable value feedback on these steps. You may notice that when the trace gets long, we still need to check many steps. Therefore, Microbat uses loop pattern analysis to expedite the debugging process. With loop analysis, Microbat skips some steps and recommended this step. The step evaluates a simple expression without brackets. It reads a simple expression variable of value 1 plus 4 minus negative 2, and it gets returned with a value of 3. It's wrong. Now we are much closer to the bug. But how does Microbat do that? This figure shows how the buggy programs parse the expression in the loop. Microbat can summarize that the 6 to the 9 iterations are equivalent, as they all deal with the case when two positive integers are added. We have checked the 9th iteration, 5 plus 1, and 8th iteration, 4 plus 1. The bug lies in neither of them, so Microbat thinks that the 6th and the 7th iterations are likely to be bug-free and skip those steps. But Microbat have never got feedback on the case when a positive integer minus a negative integer, so it stops skipping at the 5th iteration. After that, Microbat uses simple covariance analysis for further check. We find that the number 1 variable should be of wrong variable 3. Then we go to this step. We see it reads 2 variables, but now we may get confused. Which one is wrong? Microbat supports unclear feedback when we cannot make a definite decision. Giving a step, Microbat recommends the continuing loop head or method invocation for clarity. Giving the unclear feedback, Microbat jumps to the loop head. The operator variables consist of 3 operators, but the simple expression should only have 2 operators. We select this variable and ask Microbat to recommend again. Following the data flow, we can locate to this step. In this time, we may find that this initialization step should be correct, so we provide a feedback of correct step, and finally, we know that the bug lies in missing considering negative numbers expression. Thank you for watching.